We share our learning a lot at CSI. The second graders have been learning about the Underground Railroad. It is believed that runaway slaves used the Union Gorge in the sky so they would not get lost as they traveled north. It is also believed that Harriet Tubman used a song, "Wade in the Water," to jump escaping slaves to get in the water to make sure dog owners knew about their trap. We are going to sing a song that combines both of those special songs.
What can one little person do? What can one little mirror you do? What can one little Thank you.